super excited. Ready for our workout?
I think I am.
Just up, right, up your body.
I'm ready, I'm ready.
Up your body at the bottom.
Should we count off, even though we don't have a count off? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. Yay, we're all here. Okay, come sit down.
We're writing down step zones to having a successful season.
Working out is the worst thing until it's over. Then it becomes the best decision you ever made. So for me, there are days where I'm like, I don't want to work out, get a nap, or I just want to go get a swig and like relax on the couch and hang out. But I make myself do it. And after I do it, I feel like I took a nap, because it was so refreshing. Out on the track, and we're gonna run and do some things.
Squats, 3 jump squats, 20 jumping jacks, and 3 push-ups. Squats, go!
Happy birthday!
How old are you today?
I'm 16 years old today.
Work followed by 1 minute of rest. You're gonna do it 2 times, then you're gonna have an intermission, and then we're gonna do a 90-second power walk, a 90-second jog, a 30-second run, a 60-second walk, power walk, a 30-second sprint, and a 60-second walking recovery. And you do that twice.
Yell out one week.
I will blow a whistle. Oh. Thursday, about 5:34, and just waking up, getting ready for the day.
Couple of things: your feet stay planted on the floor.
Get on my elevator, baby. We're going up.
Give me that nap and later. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off.
So much to discover. Please don't stop me now.
Yeah.
Every time I touch.
So everyone.
Hi Kennedy, how's it going?
Fantastic.
What round are we on?
embarrassing, but it's pretty embarrassing. Inside, I had my water bottle, and I was trying to do a really cool flip with it, and the lid wasn't on, and it spilled everywhere.
Okay.
So, hi, I'm Sydney.
Hey, Sid, how old?
My fourth year.
Well, what's your favorite part about it?
Read, like, just starting over, reading everything, like, learning everything new, fresh, new year.
My real name is Constance.
That's okay.
About me.
Hi, I'm Riley.
Riley, what's your favorite thing to do outside of drill?
Probably go down some more at the studio. Oh, steak and potatoes.
Nice.
Love that.
Bend your back leg.
Allie Nelson.
Allie, what's something we don't know about you?
I'm afraid of whales.
Dirt.
Shark!
My favorite dessert, probably like a cookie.
Bailey, what's your most embarrassing moment?
I knew you were gonna ask me that one. This is the one I always struggle with. I don't know. I have a lot of embarrassing moments.
I forgot my shoes. And I wore my course to biology. It wakes me up, and we just have a good time. We love to laugh.
Nice. Jaden. Have I interviewed you yet? Jaden, high school. What are you most excited about?
I don't know. I'm just excited for a bigger school and I'm going to be able to go and. I don't know. I'm not that interested.
Come on. Peyton, what do you like about drill so far?
I like how big the team is and that I can meet all these new people and have a bunch of friends.
Cool.
I really love Nutella.
Nutella?
Yes. Eat it with pretzels.
Cool.
Yeah.
Hi.
Who are you?
I'm Melissa.
Melissa.
My friends and listen to music, and I'm attempting to teach myself the piano. Pasta.
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 We're just walking away from the track.
Oh, yes.
Oh.
Hello.
Hello. With Rev's Milk.
We just ran 2 miles and we feel great.
We feel fantastic.
2 miles is long. I can't decide if I want to eat this or not.
You do.
I haven't had my healthy drink this morning.